right off the bat. All right, back out the Edgewater kayak ramp. It's another beautiful morning. Actually, the wind's so calm, it kind of makes the bugs a little annoying. But man, it's a beautiful day. Oh wow, right off the bat. Far. Tide's still coming in, it's just after 7. These bugs are not my friends. No seams are pretty bad this morning. Oh, here it is. That's zooming around like a jack. Like I said, this is usually where I catch a jack. Wish it was jumping like a snook though. Damn. Maybe it's a redfish. That almost looked like a trout. That is a big fat trout. That's the biggest trout I've caught in a very long time. Yes. Oh, wow. Look at that trout. Nice. Y'all know what's going to happen now. Moose is going to get a picture of this. Yeah, Moose had some family stuff to take care of. Couldn't make it out this weekend. Ugh. 25-inch trout. Oop, got to take the hook out. One of these days, it's going to be a keeper snook. Holy shnikes. Something out here is hungry. There he is. Just came off. Dag nabbit. Here's another one. These trout must be schooling up out here. Because that's not little. Oh, it's a jack. And it's a little. How embarrassing. mangrove snapper. Not sure how big, what they have to be. 10 inches? 10 and a half inches. Would have been a keeper if I was keeping them. It's usually right where I get a fish. There he is. Oh, shit. Well, it's not much of a snook. That is a snook. There we go. Little snook. That's the third snook. Definitely the smallest. Keep forgetting to turn the camera on. Here's one! Probably another snook. This shoreline's gonna be full of these little ones. Oh! I should keep my mouth shut. I'm not sure why we've been getting so many mangrove snappers lately. It's third one of the day. Imagine that. Calm down. That. Well, guys, man, it's tempting to go throw him up here for bait. Don't be a jack. It's a jack. I had a snapper, and a trout came along, knocked the snapper off, caught himself. It's like, trust me, bro. Apparently I can catch fish trolling lures. Let's try that again. It feels like a little snapper. It's a hungry little snapper. He's not much bigger than the lure. I really got that hook in there good. What was that? Scary.